We go to Japan at the end of the show, where Tsuji volunteers introduce the benefit of eco-friendly enzymes to those attending the Tokyo Veggie Food Festa 2014. During the event, volunteers encourage members of the public to clean with eco-friendly enzymes as a way to protect our Mother Earth. We'll leave you with these images. Thank you for watching Nine Headlines. Goodbye.